All right. My apologies there. I had to little answer the call in nature, so. How the fuck do we do this? Push all the things.
It's not this one either. Nothing. Yeah, I should look at that letter again.
Brute force our way through this. Okay, it says 10 and 2. I don't see a 12 anywhere on here. So it's not addition. Obviously isn't subtraction.
That's not it.
Try all the rocks.
Letter again. It's not this one either. Nothing.
What's that?
Something on the letter. Sagittarius, Roman numeral 10.
I should look at that letter again.
I have looked at the letter repeatedly.
No?
Tired of looking at the letter. I just want to get out of this room.
That's not it.
Yeah, oh, there's look the at that letter again. There's the 12 I was looking for.
Two. X and II. This is it. Time to head back. Come on. Gotta watch that first step. Down we go. Huh. Now what?
Well, died. Be prepared to see a lot of that. Careful. Drake dies a lot in my play.
Time. Yeah, let's see Rafe do that. Ah, there goes my shoulder. There's Vargas. I want a cut. I want in.
Oh, well, let me climb on it. I gotta shimmy. There we go. Man, they like the steer the slide. There was the triple nose. Didn't take him long to no.
Now we're talking.
What'd you find? Drake? What?
Place was picked clean. If there's a clue hidden up there somewhere, I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. It could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Yeah.
There any plans at this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around.
Yeah.
When you're done talking to him, come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
Nice acting, Vargas. Almost as good as mine.
Qué puedo decir, ¿eh? Suerte de principiante, ¿verdad?
Hijo de puta.
Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti, ¿eh?
Jesus, they worked you over good. You all right?
Just another day at the office. Come on.
Hey, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, man.
You were right.
No, we were right. We just gotta find Rafe.
No, Rafe.
Don't start, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Okay, not
era thing. No Rafe, no like Vargas. I can't quite figure out where this fits in the story.
What kind of problem?
Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did.
Oh.
After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
If anybody else finds out about this,
I'll work it out with Vargas. Don't sweat it. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
All right, let's find somewhere a little more private.
Yeah. All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so what do we got?
Oh shit.
Hey.
May I?
He's just tucked down the ass of his pants, man.
Just be careful, okay?
How did it not get broken when he was sliding?
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
Well, you're right. There's no crown of thorns. He's tied to the cross. Well, if it's not Jesus, then...
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus. We receive...
We receive the due rewards of our deeds. Yeah.
Look at you.
It's a benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage. That's St. Dismas.
Yeah, penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
Okay, during the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. He accepted his punishment with grace.
And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah. What? You figured it out?
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Wait, the last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
That can't be a coincidence.
No.
You know, I have my doubts about you, too, but... Let's find Vargas. Get the hell out of the shithole.
Not gonna be that easy.
Let me guess, this is the guy you picked a fight with?
Didn't know he had so many... friends.
Te dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, ya nos ganaste, ¿okay?
Muy tarde para hablar. ¡Aquí no sales!
Hey, you know what?
Tú no te metas.
Okay.
Hey, did you have to pick on the most popular guy in this joint?
I didn't hear you volunteer.
Guys, save it for later. Come on!
Double teamed him.
What are they using, Ingo?
Sam! Need some help here! Yeah. Oh.
The other guys go.
Ya basta de hablar.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. Alíñense.
¿Qué es esto? ¿Eh?
Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband,
Vargas?
Cállate. Who do you think you are? Llévalo a su celda.
Trae a los gringos a mi oficina.
Déjanos. Déjennos.
long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Vargas? Seriously?
I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
How can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Funny.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate, fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away. Thank you. We're willing to give you, 10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work, 20. And you'd never find it without us.
25 equals.
25. Does that sound fair, guys?
I mean, it sucks, but I think it's...
Suppose I can live with that.
Sure.
Better than being dead.
Divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me again...
Shit. Rafe.
Jesus.
That's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
You want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Come on. Come on! God damn it.
Rafe, where are we going here?
The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
But which way?
I don't know. We'll get outside and figure it out. Shit. Get in!
The window! Nathan, give me a hand!
Now?
Shit.
Next open! We got it!
Let's go!
Come on!
I don't see the lighthouse.
Right now, let's just get away from the cars.
Come this way!
Rafe's a fucking madman. That was a goofy looking jump for no reason.
Shit, another dead end.
Fire escape. Nathan, get me out there.
What are we doing?
Come on, Sam.
There we go. Just looking for the button.
Ready?
Palm.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Fuck you, Rafe. Rafe's gonna fucking double cross us, I feel it.
Seriously?
Let's clean house!
He's gonna leave without us, isn't he?
Not if we're quick. Come on, after you.
They're everywhere.
Fine, just keep going.
Okay, looks clear.
God damn it, this place is like a maze.
Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something.
Oh, shit. Guard!
Hola, amigo!
Great! Good to see it. Pick down that ladder for us.
We're close. There's the lighthouse. Like
I didn't even see what happened. I was so busy running.
Don't celebrate yet.
searching over there. Behind us. There it is.
Come on! And don't drop the cross.
Your brother is dead. Either come with me or join him.
Just have it your way.
Sam. Oh, God, no. No.
Shit.
I'm coming, I'm coming. Okay, keep coming.
Opening credits. Damn near an hour into the game. Actually, more than an hour in, now that I think about it. All right, there's... You see there. First shiny of the game. Well, at least my first shiny of the game, I don't know. I don't know if they were, if there were any early on.
Hey, I got something here.
What is it?
No rust, right color. Maybe it hit the rocks, tore off before tumbling.
Hey, you're mumbling.
Sorry. It looks like a piece of our wreck. Must be close by.
You're teasing me now, Drake. You're teasing me.
Wheels.
Ah, there you are. I found it.
All right. How's it look?
It's beat up, but intact. What do we got here? All right, I can see the cargo. Looks like most of the crates are here.
Can you get an accurate count?
I'm gonna have to go inside for that. Stand by. All right, here we go. There. Whoa. Morning, fellas. All right, I'm in. Looks like a lot of it's still strapped down. Let's see, we got 1, 2, 3. Okay, by my count, we're shy 2 crates. I'm gonna go round them up.
Hold on. How about you come up first, get a fresh tank?
The crate's gotta be nearby. I got this. Ha! Found one. Crap. The crate's pinned beneath the trailer.
Tell you what, secure the other crate first, then we'll lift the trailer up for you.
You see, that's why you get paid the big bucks.
Yeah.
Ha! Found the other crate.
One down, one to go. Secure it in the trailer. We're nearly at your position.
All right, see you soon. All right, that's one crate secure.
Good timing. We're right above you. Sling's on its way down.
Position.
Look up the trailer. We'll raise it up a bit for you.
Okay, got the cable. I'm gonna try looping it around one of the axles.
That should work.
Yeah.
As long as I get off the damn. Physically had to loop it.
That's one.
All right, you watch your oxygen now.
That's fine. Okay, trailer secure, ready to go.
All right, get clear. We'll lift it up.
I'm clear.
Ready when you are.
Not clear enough, I guess.
Here we go. Okay, that enough?
Yeah, plenty. Just don't drop it on me.
No promises.
Okay. Got the other crate. I'm gonna strap it in with the others. Come on, come on.
What the hell are we collecting
there
here?
There you go. Okay, I'm in position. Get me out of here, will you?
You got it. Going up.
All like fish for a week.
All right. We're gonna come to you. Hang on.
Hang on. What's up, boys?
Good to have you back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
And what's that?
Thanks. Just now?
A-52.
Whoa. This tank's kind of light.
I'm just making your job easier, right?
My man. Here, I need your signature on this.
How'd we do?
How do you think?
Full recovery?
Every last bit.
Making the rest of us look bad.
I'm making the rest of you look good.
Okay. Duh. Man, I wish they move all this to computers.
Government's like 10 years behind the rest of the world.
Hey, how much longer are you gonna be?
We just got this thing out of the water. Give us an hour or so.
We'll wrap it up as fast as you can. We got shipping vessels waiting.
Don't you worry.
Dick.
Well, this isn't right. Let me run this. Let's wrap this up later. My hero.
Come on. Let's go see what you brought us.
Hey, so how about you let someone else be point man next time? You've earned a break.
No, no thanks. Take a dive over being at the office any day.
Yeah, well, either way, it's gonna be a while till the next dive.
What are you talking about? About Thursday's job? Mm-mm. Oh, come on, no.
Got underbid.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, competition's tough. Let's see here now.
Care to do the honors? Yeah, sure. Thanks. Struck copper.
Well, you'd be surprised how much this stuff is worth. Client's paying good money for the full recovery.
Sure you don't want to just melt it down and make some pennies?
Come on, let's go celebrate. First round's on me.
Bar hopping with you guys? No. Not unless there's hazard pay. It's all the same to you. I think I'm just gonna do the paperwork and get home and crash. Rain check, though?
All right, suit yourself. Hey, good work today.
Thanks.
Nate, hold on.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Got a present for you.
Present? What's this?
Got some news from a contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia.
Oh, no.
The ship's intact.
Yeah?
Cargo's right for the picking.
You are a persistent one, I'll give you that.
And all the money came through for the equipment, too. We are all set. Except, my best guy. The guy I trust for the job, the only one, he's got cold feet.
My feet were never warm to begin with. And tell me, this contact of yours, did he get the permits?
No, he did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits.
Of course not.
But Nate, don't you see that works in our favor? No permits means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Nate, this is retirement money. For the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working salvage when I'm 60. Do you?
Sure beats prison. Listen, I have to pass. And trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take it with you. Humor me,
I'm not gonna change my mind.
Well, then don't hurt to sleep on it, does it?
Say hi to Carla and the kids for me.
All right. No pressure, Nate. But think about it.
You really did your homework on this one. Narrow down the search area. It would make a hell of a find. Son of a bitch. No, no, no way. You are going with the others.
All right, looking at the time, I'm going to have to call it quits so I can start getting ready for work. But I'll definitely be back to this. I gotta finish this series up and see where it takes us. So, probably play a little bit of it tomorrow, too.
Yee. One of the stranger things I've collected along the years.
Almost rotate it. But, yep, gonna sign off here. We're gonna leave it at this point. Call it a day.
Climbed your big brother some years back.
I remember that.
Spanish doubloon found in a German U-boat in the middle of a jungle. Who would have thunk?
It was an interesting touch having all these old things that he used to do laying around.
Sir Francis Drake takes a bullet for Sully. Look at us.
All right, yeah, now I definitely have to sign off before I keep playing. So, this will be the end of this.